Well, hi everyone. This is Mo again over here at Mojo Treasures, and I want to show you what I just did. I'm so excited. Well, I didn't just do all of this because obviously this would have been, you know, like 75 people helping me. This is my little contribution to Seven Gypsies. I just made their very first little library drawer, and you can see it says Seven Gypsies right there. Well, now these trays, these drawers, if you people have already made one or have just seen them, remember they came in chocolate brown. So what I decided was, as I wasn't into that color at all, because I don't like yellow, I don't like orange, and I definitely don't like the chocolate brown too much. So what I did was, is I covered it up, and I used their new Seven Gypsies Paddington collection, which is all the music one that's all the way around. And then I also used the Tim Holtz feet to jack it up. And then I just started playing. So I don't know if you can see this, but there's a lot of stuff in here. Okay, so I'm all about their little notebooks, which is like this little guy right here, and all of the ones in the back, with the exception of this one. This one's actually a toilet paper roll book that I made. I think you can find this one still on my gallery at Blue Moon Scrapbooking. Under Mojo Treasures, I have a bunch of stuff, so if you're interested in that. But anyways, these are some of their little journal books, their little petite things. Check this out. This actually, these little bands actually come wrapped around two of them. You get two of them in a set. I got them at Blue Moon. And so I just started decorating them. They're not all done, but you can kind of see here that this was my little take on them. You see that great stamp? That was a Stampington one that I got from Blue Moon, okay? But anyway, so I just did them all up. But what I discovered, once you start filling them up, they don't stay shut very good. So I just took the little bands and put it right back over the top, right? So anyway, so these are just a bunch of my little books that I made. And then there's more books, which you've already seen that one on YouTube. I already did a video on that, and Viva La Paris. But anyway, so I just wanted you to see some of the things that I made with mine. And then look at this little lovely I just did this morning. This is actually a book cover from Maya Rhodes. And what I did is I went back, it was basically gray. And so what I did is I went back and I stamped in a bunch of my favorite stamps. Those are stamps by Judith, their little hyacinth one. And then I added some feathers, some prima flowers. But check this out, here's my take on it, people. See the gray flower over here on the left? I made that one. That was my first one made out of brocade ribbon. And the white one, that's the organza behind the prima flower, I made that one too. So those are my first little flowers that I made, and I just wanted to show you. And then I decided it was so pretty that, look at the back. Does this totally look like the golden gilded cage? I put my pearls, my perfect pearls over it after I stamped everything. I don't know if this is focusing for you. But anyways, I decided not to make it in a book, and I was just going to make them into birthday cards or something because I just thought it was really a cool look. So anyways, I want to thank you guys for watching and stopping by, and I really appreciate all the comments you people are leaving me, and those of you that are actually subscribing to what little old me's doing, I love it. Well, thank you very much, and don't forget to play. Bye.